guys, Red Rack here. We have a new video for today. I'm coming at you guys with a top plays. You guys sent in some bangers. And what I want to start doing with my top plays is every week, I want to do it with someone that I feel deserves more recognition or exposure, whether it's a friend or an underrated player or underrated creator. So this week, I got my boy Merez. You could say what's up.
Yo, what's good, guys?
So yeah, my dude Merez, he's going to be down in the description. You guys can check him out. He does videos too, you know, trick shotting, all that good stuff. So without wasting any time, we're going to get right into it. Number 10, we got my man Arashios doing a glitch spot. Now, what I'm going to be doing is the first one or first two clips, it's going to be a creative clip. So basically, if it's setup or private match, it's going to be a creative clip. So for everyone hitting like those crazy complex combos or from like this shot right here is a crazy like glitch spot with like a care package slide or something that he does. I don't know. He hits a double grapple over gridlock right there. Good stuff, Arashios. Moving things on.
And they're coming in. Oh, yeah. Coming in at the number 9 spot, we have my boy Puba. He's going to hit a nice little clean wall bang with the Koshka on firing range. He's going to swap from his Mozu to his Koshka and absolutely dick the kid. But unfortunately, Vondahar's going to beast him and he's not going to get kill cam. Big unfortunate.
That sucks, man. Yo, bring back kill cams, Vonder, please. All right. Moving things along. I think we got my man Styles. He hits the summit banger right there. Let's watch it one more time in the kill cam. He's Max the sweaty tryhard shooting him through the window. Absolutely banged it. We're gonna watch this. There it is. One more. Gets the inspect, the other inspect, and absolutely smacks the guy. That was sweating to kill him. Good stuff.
And then we're gonna move on to our boy Ton, who's gonna be chilling on the frequency Sui. He sees the boy come, he's gonna tag him, reload, and dick the kid. Nice little clean suicide shot there. Really just simple shot, but really dude is just hitting some clean dude is hitting some clean clips and he's gonna get kill cam as well, dude. He's doing great things out here, he's putting in work. He's gonna tag him and hit the clean little suit.
You sound like Courage when he was playing with that little kid on Fortnite. Anyways, moving things on, you already know, we got the jungle shot from my dude Expo. That was a banger. I didn't even see what he did. I know he did a little inspect, flipped the knife, does some fingers, who knows? There it is, kill cam. All right, emote, inspect, knife flip, inspect, whatever. You already know. Dark matter camo.
Dark matter camo too. We're gonna move on to our boy Fnatic, who's gonna be going for this crazy kind of clean little spot on summit. A nice little creative grapple spot there, and he's gonna kill the kid all the way to top tower. Gonna get kill cam too. Nice little inspect and spray paints and just destroys the kid up top. That's how you deal with kids who run up
top.
That's
how you do it. All right, this clip. My man Avia, you already know he smacks the ladder stall. I was actually in the game. This is actually my point of view, spectating him hit the shot. And fun fact, I was watching Ben Shapiro. I don't know if you guys can hear it in the background. I was watching Ben Shapiro roast people on YouTube. Then he just smacks it right there. Smacks the guy with the ladder stall, wall bangs it. That was pretty sick. And it was on live stream as well. So yeah.
And now moving on to someone who's probably the only person who hits more clips than Avia, we've got Talon, who could probably fill an entire top 10 plays by himself. But you know, this man got on Dexerto, is that how you pronounce it, with this shot? This man's getting all the clout from all the shots. Just joined Saw recently too, so congrats to him.
Look at this clean little... Congrats to my boy Talon, man. There it
is. Grapple shot, absolutely beautiful.
And that guy, if you watched the full round, that guy was peeling, man. Oh, I love this shot. This is from my boy Eddie, Ecstasy, you already know the frequency, Sui. That was, Merez, I don't have any words, you finish it.
Dude, Eddie is a literal beast, also one of the new kids that just got picked up to Saw, absolute just monster. Look at this insanity, he's just gonna inspect that, do a little swap, and then he's gonna
double
toss
over the shoulder and double over the shoulder and tomahawk it.
Beautiful.
Like, all right.
It's honestly crazy.
No words. No words. Shout out Crude for picking up all the homies. Yo, no words. Don't even say anything. Just listen.
What did you just do?
Extract.
No way. Stop it.
All right, I think that was enough of a moment of silence. We already know. Extract the boy. Grapple to the top
absolute
of the town.
Beast.
Absolute beast. Absolute banger. That was a nutty clip, man. That was just crazy. So yeah, that's gonna do it for the top plays. Hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, drop a like and a comment down below. Be sure to check out my dude Merez down in the description. Any last words, homie?
Yo, dude, that last clip ruined my No Nut November single-handedly. That's all I gotta say.
That's what I'm saying, man. All these clips, Talon, Ecstasy, Avia, they're all ruining it, man. So yeah, once again, thank you guys for watching. Drop a like and a comment if you guys enjoyed. It's been Red Rack, and I'll catch you guys later.